Welcome kids, today's topic is places around us. First we will learn about the ATM machine. The full form of ATM is automated teller machine. By using ATM card we can withdraw cash, check our account balance etc. any time of the day even when the bank is closed. Some ATMs allow people to do more than take money out. They may allow people to put in money or check how much money is in a bank account. ATMs may be found in stores and shopping malls. Sometimes they can be found in restaurants. People need a debit card or credit card in order to use an ATM. They will also need to have a personal identification number, that is PIN code, which is a code that lets them get into their account. Children, have you seen bank? Yes, we can see bank around us. We can deposit money into the bank and withdraw that money when we need it. In times, bank keeps the money safe for us. Over a period of time, they also give us little more money. This is called interest. We can see many cash counter ATM in the bank. Nowadays, most of the banks use computer like this to do most of the routine work like processing the transaction etc. Let's learn about another place that we can see around us, and that is post office. A post office is a place that is made available by the postal system to post, receive, sort, handle and to move or deliver mail. Postage stamps can be bought to mail things like packages or letters and drop them off there, and the employees deliver it to the destination. Here are some things we see in a post office. This is a post box. Post boxes are kept at various convenient locations across cities and towns so that people can drop in their letters in them. This is a postage stamp. We have to affix a postage stamp of the right value on any envelope that we wish to send by post. Usually, the heavier the envelope, the higher will be the value of postage stamp required. This is a money order form. We can fill in such a form when we wish to send money to anyone through the postal system. This is a post parcel. We can send parcels like this by post, booking them at our local post office. This is an inland letter. We can write inside this, address it correctly and drop it into any post box. It will then be delivered to the concerned person. This is a postcard, and very effective means of sending letters to people, as it is cheaper than an inland letter or postal envelope. This is a postal envelope. We can write or print the letters and enclose them in this postal envelope, which can then be dropped in any post box. A hospital is a place where a person goes to be healed when he or she is sick or injured. Doctors and nurses work at hospitals. Doctors make use of advanced medical technology to heal patients. You can get admitted to a hospital. You get a bed to sleep on. Your bed can be in a room with many others. Your bed can be in a separate room too. Operations are also done in hospitals. This is an operation theater. Surgeons do operations. When you are fine, you are discharged from the hospital. Children, today we learned about the places around us: ATM, bank, post office, and hospital. Thank you.